All right. End of the line.
End of the line?
Yeah, you're gonna have to leave.
Spend the night. Come on, Alice, we've got to hurry.
I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
But that's on the other side of town. We need a place for tonight. Look, the store is still open. Maybe we should go inside. At least you'll be out of the cold.
What do you want?
I'm with a little girl, and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get a room for tonight?
Shit. A homeless android? Ah, that's the best yet. Look, this is a convenience store. Not the Salvation Army, okay? You better go if you're not gonna buy anything.
You all right? Are you hurt? Well, don't worry. It's just a few cans.
Come on, let's go. We have some cash now.
You used me to steal that money. How could you do that? I trusted you.
You're right. I shouldn't have done that. I'm sorry, Ellis. I'll never do it again. It's warm in here. You'll feel better in no time. A motel. Looks like we found a place to stay.
Hi.
Hi. I'd like a room.
That'll be $40 up front. Just need your name and address. Can I see your driver's license?
I haven't got it with me. Please, the kid is tired.
No worries. We can deal with it tomorrow. Have a good night.
Good night. You'll be nice and warm tonight. Give me your coat. Soaking wet. I'll just put these in the bathroom to dry.
Why didn't he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry. I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Why couldn't we just be happy?
I don't know.
You'll never leave me, right? Promise you'll never go.
I promise.
Will we be together forever?
Forever. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to wake you.
So it wasn't a nightmare?
No. No, it wasn't a nightmare. It's still early. You should try to get some more sleep.
I'm not tired anymore.
You must be starving. You should take a bath, and then we'll go out and find you something to eat. What do you say? Okay. I'll run you a bath.
You're pretty like that. You really look like a human now.
Your bath's ready.
The victim's name was Todd Williams, an unemployed man from Corktown. According to initial reports, he was shot by his android, an AX-400. The android fled the scene, and a police search is now in progress. Reporting live for Channel 16 News, I'm Joss Douglas.
You had no choice. He would have killed me if you hadn't stopped him. What are we gonna do? We have nowhere to go. And the police are looking for us now.
Do you have any family? Anyone who could help us?
No. It was just Dad.
That android yesterday, he gave me an address. He said we could get help there. Could be worth a try. We can't change the past, Alice. But we can decide the future. We're gonna pull through, and soon all this will just be a bad memory. Finish getting ready. I'll go out and find some food for you, and then we can get going.
Lieutenant Anderson, Detroit Police. Looking for a female android, robbed a store down the road last night. You seen anything?
An android? No, I don't think androids here.
Have you seen anyone that looks like this?
Fuck, I knew there was something weird about her. She came in last night. She was dressed normal, you know? There was no way I could tell.
Is it still here?
Yeah, probably, room 28.
Thank you. Ben, yeah, it's still at the motel. He sent some uniforms cordoned off the area. I'm heading towards the room. You wait in the car.
I think it's best if I go with you.
Listen, I'm tired of you talking back to me. You're a machine, so shut the fuck up and do what I say.
All I want is to accomplish my mission. I'm sorry if that upsets you.
Want to see the end of your mission? Stop busting my fucking balls. It's gone.
Are you okay?